Hello viewers, I'm Mridula and once again welcome back to Mridula's cookbook. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to make instant chakli. Usually chakli is made by roasting whole grains and lentils separately along with some whole spices and then ground into fine flour called as chakli bhajni. But today I'm going to show you a quick way of making chakli which is as good as bhajni chakli. So let's see what we need for this. 1 cup of rice flour, to which I have taken 1/2 cup of gram flour, also known as besan, and 1 cup of water. Now the quantity of water should be same as the quantity of rice. This is the exact amount of water that we need to make dough. In powdered spices we need 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder, that is dhania powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, that is jeera powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, that is haldi powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon sesame seeds, also known as til, 1/4 teaspoon asafoetida, also known as hing, 1 teaspoon salt and oil for frying. First, in a broad pan or kadhai, take rice flour and gram flour. Before adding gram flour, sieve it because it has got small lumps of flour in it. Mix this well. Roast this flour on very low flame for 15 minutes. You can directly use this flour to make chakli, but lightly roasting it will enhance the flavor and will also make chakli crispy. We don't have to brown this, just slightly roast it till it becomes aromatic. Make sure to keep on stirring constantly. After 15 minutes, take this out in a bowl and let it cool down a bit. Then add salt, turmeric powder, cumin powder, coriander powder, red chili powder, asafoetida and sesame seeds. Mix this well. Now to this dry mixture, add 1 tablespoon oil. This is not hot oil, this is just normal room temperature oil. Mix this till oil is well combined with the flour. To this flour mixture, add 1 cup hot water. As I said earlier, the quantity of water should be same as the rice flour quantity. So for 1 cup rice flour, I have used 1 cup hot water. Mix this well till the flour gets soaked with water. Cover and keep this aside for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, knead this into smooth dough. Again cover and let it rest for 10 more minutes. Then take a large portion of this dough and roll it in a smooth cylinder shape. Then take a chakli maker. You can easily get this in market or I have put a link in my description box below where you can buy this. Grease this mold from inside with oil. Then place a star-shaped plate inside. Press the rolled dough in it. Make sure you tightly press this so that there won't be any air pockets left. Put the lid. Rotate the handle to get this string of dough out. In this way, make round swirls to make chaklis. Seal the end by pressing lightly at the corner. To fry them, heat oil in a kadai on high flame. To check if oil is hot enough, drop a small piece of dough in it. It will sizzle and will rise on top. It means the oil is hot enough. Then bring down the flame to medium and then carefully slide the chaklis from one side. Fry 3 to 4 chakalis at a time. Keep turning them so that they get fried evenly. Fry them till they turn golden brown. Take them out. Our instant crispy chakli is ready. Don't store them while they are still hot. Let them cool down completely and then store them in a dry airtight container. They will stay good for a month or two. Try this quick and crispy chakli this Diwali and let me know how it turned out in the comments below. And if you like this video, then give a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, and also please do click on that red subscribe button. See you all soon with a new recipe. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.